Thank you. Welcome back. This is Kotal for the second round of the HRE Historical Rules event for today. Looks like we got a current pop of about 2:30. I might go up a little bit more as people flood in. We have a Hilltop Conquest. So right now, the team balance 111 for the CSA, 117 for the USA. So let's take a look at the two teams, starting out with the CSA. You have 20th Georgia under Major Canada, 2 Corps under Lieutenant Muffin. AB under JB under Lieutenant Basilev. It's a mix. All right, we got 6AL under Colonel Jackin. We have 8 Georgia under Major Beanboy. We have ANV under Colonel Killer. Did I miss anybody? Yeah, I didn't. Okay, 2 Corps. Yeah, Canada. I want to say JB is in here as well, but I didn't see them. There they are. Under Basev. He's a JB. Okay. Artie, let us see if we have any Artie. I don't see any Artie for the CSA. Let's take a look at the Union Artie. Looks like we got a couple guns. We got Lieutenant Colonel Engel for HD and Captain Surflex for the LFL. The infantry side, looks like we got several units. We got 13 Georgia here under Cathon. Got HD under Cloud. Got 4th Georgia under Captain Fruit. Got 88th under Corporal Frog. Got 6th New York under Park. 1st U.S. under 1st Sergeant Carlson. Got 2 USC under Captain Sluggy. I'm sorry, 1st Lieutenant Sluggy. Lieutenant Sluggy? Let's see. Was there somebody else? Yes, there is somebody else. There is LFL under Colonel Famas. And I believe that's everybody. If I missed you, I do apologize. See you in the fight as it develops. So this is actually an interesting one. We'll see attacks who and where. Looks like the Union is opting for a more forward position. We have one element here that might be trying to infiltrate from the south, and that is Mr. Cloud. So you have some support. It looks like 13 Georgia is going with him as well. So we'll see if they defend or if they're going to try to infiltrate from the south. But everybody else, Union and CSA, is heading up over here. And we already have a fight here. AB is tangling with several units here. It has disrupted this attack. The make sure that